हियर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर मंत्र दिस इज द पर्सन हु हैज ओनली वन डिजायर नाउ व्यवसायात्मिका बुद्धि एकेह कुरु नंदना बहुशाखा अनंताश्च बुद्धयः व्यवसायिनाम्। सो व्हाट इज दिस प्रेयर? ये नई प्रेयर है, ग्रैंड सन सिस्टम इज अपसेट भगवान लास्ट 20 डेज नथिंग इज सूटिंग हिम और माई डॉटर इज नॉट गेटिंग मैरिड और माई सन यू नो इज नॉट कमिंग इन द हाउस नाउ डेज। यही सब ऑर्डनरी आदमी का प्रेयर यही होता है। और माई वाइफ इज नॉट लिसनिंग टू मी और माई हाउस यू नो द गवर्नमेंट इज नॉट पासिंग द व्हाट इज इट प्लान गवर्नमेंट इज नॉट पासिंग द प्लान आई हैड पुट ट्यूब वेल देयर दैट बोरिंग वेल इज नॉट पासिंग। ओ भगवान, हे शिव जी, हे राम जी, वेर आर यू डू, प्लीज पास दैट प्लान। इफ यू पास आई विल ऑर्गेनाइज सत्यनारायण कथा फॉर यू। यही सब उसका आस्क ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन्स प्रेयर। व्हाट इज हिज प्रेयर? आई प्लीज गिव मी दैट नॉलेज, प्लीज मेक मी अवेलेबल दैट नॉलेज, प्लीज व्हाट आर द क्वालिफिकेशंस रिक्वायर्ड, आई विल गो टू इंडिया, आई विल गो टू एनी प्लेस, आई विल गो टू हिमालयाज, आई विल गो टू द टीचर, आई विल सर्व हिम, बट आई वॉन्ट दैट ओनली, आई डोंट वॉन्ट एनीथिंग। हु इज द एग्जाम्पल? नचिकेता हिमसेल्फ। So nothing appears good to him then. People talk, he is not, he'll be lost. People praise him, he will not like that. People will give him something, nice things. He just wants that only. He's restless somewhere. He wants to go out. He wants to meditate. He wants to study. He nothing appears nice to him. He's acting to be good, but he's not actually happy at that time. He's acting to be happy with everybody. He will ask, how are you? Fine. So happy to see you. Today is Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. But inside, he's not at all. His mind is not there. Okay. Different kind of personality comes up. He's not interested. People will clap for him at this. He's quite high class of person. This mantra is exhorting us to go there. Yame Vaishya Grunate. Only I think I'm in the number two only. Never mind. You spend 50 years, 2 births, 3 births. Who stops you? Problem in a spiritual life is it is a very subjective matter. Nobody can do it for you. Nobody can force you to change. Nobody can force you to realize what you are doing wrong. Nobody can force you to, become devoted. Somebody can force you to go out of the room. Get out. Somebody can force you to put on this cloth. Nobody can force you to be spiritual, sir. It's quite a subjective matter. Forward, bole kal se devotee ban jana. From tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock, you should become Ramji's devotee. 6 o'clock, I'm giving you 12 hours. For what? You become Ramji's devotee. If you don't become, then I'll beat you badly. But why should I become devotee? Because you should be devotee. You have to give in. I'm giving you a lot of time. Whatever you have to do. Yeah. It's not an objective thing. Then mummy ne kaha, beta chalo daal le lo. Take bread. Kya cross bread? Who was mentioning yesterday? Huh? Cross bun. Take cross bun. Take bread. Sufficient dal is not in your body. I think protein is there. Keep on drinking protein dal. Chalo. Mummy, bas bhai. Take little. Keep it. Okay. Open your mouth. There are force feeding sometimes. There is one disease where, what is that name? When the person doesn't follow. Anorexia. You know, it's quite a madness of the mind. It's a mental problem. Force feed. Nasal feeding is there. ये नेजल फीडिंग नहीं होती है स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ की. चलो आज इसके अंदर जब डाल देते हैं. आई एम पुटिंग जब नाउ. ही इज नॉट डूइंग 10 मालाज. आई एम पुटिंग 10 मालाज इन हिम. जबरदस्ती पकड़ लो हाथ इसका. होल्ड इज इट. लेट अस फीड 10 मालाज. आफ्टर दैट, आफ्टर द जब, ही विल कीप ऑन डूइंग चैंटिंग. ही बिकम्स डिवोटेड आफ्टर द फीडिंग ऑफ दैट माला. After 10 malas, he'll become very devoted. करवा दो आज ही करवा देते हैं इसका. Devoted हो जाएगा कल सुबह से. Devoted हो जाएगा. अच्छा. Discipline हो जाएगा कल से. आया. It's a very subjective process. That is what only you can do is very difficult and very easy also. What only you can do, you can change. That is always. Difficult also. If you are not inspired, it is difficult. If you are inspired and you are really having desire, it's easy. And this is why this mantra is difficult not to understand. Difficult to be like that. This mantra says, now coming on to the mantra, what it says, Yam Atmanam Esha Sadakah Vrunate. To that Atma, Yam Ev. Ev is most important word is Ev here. Esh sadhakah, esh mumukshuhu, this mukshu, he chooses that atma alone. Then what happens? Tena, by that, labhyah, by that mukshu alone, that atma is attained and that atma reveals its own nature to him. Otherwise, it doesn't live reveal. फिर से बोल दें. वन हु चूजेज, ही हैज गॉन थ्रू दैट स्टेप्स, 6-7 स्टेप्स. ओके, सो ऑल दैट ग्लिटर्स आर नॉट, इज नॉट गोल्ड. सत्संग मेनी पीपल डू. मेनी विल कम एंड हियर सत्संग, बट यू डोंट नो हिज सिचुएशनिस्ट और हिज एक्शनिस्ट और हिज रिलीजिस्ट और हिज डिवोटिस्ट. यू डोंट नो विच क्लास ही इज, विच स्टैंडर्ड ही इज. यू डोंट नो दैट. And therefore, if he does not have this, he will have academic interest. Academic interest? This Atma he will call. This Atma, not I. He will say, Atma is modificationless. Atma is consciousness. Atma is found in the... He will never use the word I. He will never subjectify it. He has make it an academic interest to talk. He is interested in giving talks. Or he will write book on Atma. He will give very nice talk. People will clap him and he will be very happy. He will say, oh, so nice, you know, I gave a talk to him. Kya hamara concept? What concept are you? Wah. Oh. He is addicted to, he is Kumbhakaran. He wants to. Sharab hoti na sharab. When a person drinks, he is not able to walk properly after that. So there is one wine of praise. Praise. And when you will get this wine, you also will not be able to walk properly in your mind. Be very careful about this wine. Maja jata hai sunke. फिर अ पर्सन प्रिपेयर हिज टॉक नॉट फॉर हिमसेल्फ सो दैट पीपल कैन बी इम्प्रेस्ड. एंड ही सीज, ही आस्क आवर टॉक, फाइन, वेरी गुड, थैंक यू. ही इज नॉट अ मुमुक्षु, ही इज नॉट अ साधक, ही इज संसारी. हिज प्रॉब्लम्स वोंट बी सॉर्टेड बाय दैट. ही इज इंक्रीजिंग हिज वासना एंड अहंकार बाय मिस्टेक, बाय टॉक्स. He is using Vedanta to increase his ahankar. What a bad deal. His birth will be there. His vasanas will increase. Never make this your target. Talk is for myself. If it's my sadhana, very good. It is my sadhana. I don't want to talk to anybody else. My mind itself is so, I have to टीम एंड ट्रेन एंड होल वर्ल्ड सीज बट एज लॉन्ग एज अहंकार एंड वासना इज देयर प्लीज नोट माई पॉइंट योर माइंड विल नॉट बी क्वाइट क्लैपिंग एंड फेम डजंट मेक माइंड क्वाइट इट विल मेक माइंड मोर डिस्टर्ब बिकॉज ही हैज गैदर्ड मोर वासनास दीज आर्टिस्ट एक्सेट्रा नो दे आर फॉर वेरी प्राउडी दीज आर्टिस्ट एक्टर दोज हु आर इन द लाइम लाइट आर वेरी प्राउडी पीपल नॉट यू ऑल बट आई हैव सीन हिम पर्सनली मजा आ जाता है उनको सुन के बोले व्हाट परफॉर्मेंस व्हाट नाइस तबला आई प्लेड टुगेदर टुडे एवरीबॉडी सेज थैंक वेरी गुड थैंक यू वेरी गुड यू लुकिंग स्टनिंग लाइक यू ओनली यू आर देयर यही सब सुनने के अंदर पड़ जाती है यू आर हैबिटेटेड टू लिसनिंग लाइक ये शराब आ रही है दिस वाइन इज थ्रू द ईयर एंड देयरफॉर दे वांट परफॉर्मेंसेस Therefore, these people come and say, Swamiji, can I perform here? Can I perform? Unko sharab chahiye. They want wine. But devotion to need, they are not doing anything for the devotion. It is addiction. Mirabai was not getting audience and then she was singing. She was also a great singer. In the jungle, she used to sing Mirito Girdhar Gopal Dusro Na Koi. Similarly, you have learned here, so you will be very good in talking slowly. You'll be called, and then you will talk. Or some certain char four purusha. Topic only you will pick up from what you heard, what in the satsang only. But maybe you will give your own name. But if you take somebody else's name, your credibility will become low. If you say it's my independent thinking, people will say, wow, what in it? It will all add to your vasanas in next birth. And those who are serious seekers, they have as value for the talks as dust. They talk only to please. There was a Hari Baba was there in Vrindavan. He was taking Bhagavad Sapta. The mic was not there. 60-70 year back, Vrindavan. So somebody said, Baba, आवाज नहीं आ रही है. जोर से बोलिए. I'm not able to hear. Please speak loudly. He said, Beta, पास आ जाओ. I can't shout. You come closer. हम तुमको नहीं सुना रहे हैं. I'm not talking to you. ये जो साधक होते हैं दोज हु हैव द पेन दे से नथिंग आई विल टॉक बट विद दिस मंत्र आई विल चेंज माई माइंड टूडे लेट मी सी हाउ मच आई कैन चेंज विद दिस दे आर डिफरेंट कैटेगरी सीकर इज मेक फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट मेटल देखो क्या बोल रहे हैं श्लोक इज अ फेवरेट श्लोक ऑफ सन्यासी इज बाय द वे यमे वैश वृणुते तेन लभ्य तस्य एष आत्मा तस्य आत्म कामस्य एष आत्मा विवृणुते विवृणुते मीन्स रिवील्स व्हाट तनुगम स्वाम इट रिवील्स इट्स ओन नेचर दिस इज द नेचर बट दिस इज माय आई एम सच्चिदानंद आई एम पूर्णत्व अच्छा व्हाट डज नॉट रिवील द आत्मा फर्स्ट लाइन नायम आत्मा प्रवचनेन लभ्य धुलाई शुरू हो गई यमराज जी इज आफ्टर अस नाउ इस वेदांत में खूब पिटाई होती है बोले दिस आत्मा इज नॉट ऑब्टेन बाय प्रवचन हियर इन मुंडक ऑल्सो दिस मंत्र इज देयर इन मुंडक ऑल्सो दिस मंत्र इज देयर सो देयर इट इज रिटन केवल इन डोंट थिंक प्रवचन इज नॉट गुड प्रवचन इज गुड साधना प्रोवाइडेड दिस वन इज देयर ध्यान देना बिकॉज उपनिषद इटसेल्फ सेज स्वाध्याय प्रवचनाभ्याम न प्रमदितव्यम देव पितृ कार्याभ्याम न प्रमदितव्यम इन तैत्री इट इज सेड वन शुड डू प्रवचन लो हियर इट इज सेड नॉट अ नो बट डोंट मेक ओनली प्रवचन प्रवचन विच which is mainly having the varan or the first choice. When you are mukshu, when you want to know the self, after that pravachan is good. It is important rather than. Without that pravachan does not have much sense. It will be academician's pravachan, professor in political science, a professor in philosophy. Okay. Pravachan should be given. Law. But not independently, only for sake of pravachan. So, snayamatma pravachanena anek veda svikaranena. Bhashyaka writes, by receiving many Vedas, shabda dharanam, something by hearing that. Na medhaya, medhaya means receiving and retention power. Receiving, retaining and reproducing. This is medha. You heard, you retained and now you can reproduce. Achha? Haan. Pata laga, what are the seven properties? What was seven? Atma lakshana was there. It was supposing asked seven. Well, which seven? No, this from this Upanishad. From which mantra is the Atma lakshana? I think from mantra number, I think 12 to 19 of first valli. Twelve to 19 is what? About Atma. Sure. And who was the father of Nachiketa? Huh? Yamraj. If such a retention power is there, even general studies he can't do, forget about Vedanta. So retention is required because retention helps you to continue the talk, continue thinking. Thinking will be interrupted if you don't have proper memory. Because when you are thinking on a subject, you need to refer a lot. Whether you are a lawyer, whether you are a doctor, whether you are a teacher. If you see the lawyer, they will say, my lord, as per article 351A, this was quoted. If he forgets everything, then he'll lose the case. But if the doctor is there, he forgot what is the name of the medicine. Ho gaya phir doctor. I marvel on how they remember everything. So much medicines they remember. So you have to retain certain points. You have to retain certain things. You should know the shlokas. Shobhava martasya dantakai tat sarvendriyanam jaryanti teja api sarvam jivitam alpameva tavaiva vahas tavanutya gite. Next. Navit. Tena tarpaniyo manushya lapsa mahe vittama drakshma chetva. Well, this you did not sit to bear. Or sreyascha preyascha manushya metaha tausam paritya vivinakti dhira. Shreyo hi dhiro vipreso vranite preyo mando yoga kshemad vranite. You need to refer it. But what Upanishad is warning, without varan, this is will not give you any knowledge. Yes, you will get fame. Some people have very good memories, I have heard. They can repeat everything or they 10 languages they know. Fame you will definitely, you may get. You will be popular. But popularity will not solve your problem. Nayamatma pravachanine labhya na medhaya. Also no, na bahuna shrute na by hearing a lot. Some are professional satsangis. Everywhere they sit. Any satsang is there. That temple I have been going since. People stay with a lot of pride. When I go to the temple, when did you come? Since I was 17, I am going to the temple. Swamiji, how old? I mean 70. From 17 to 70, yes. What have you grown? I'm fighting. What grown? I'm taking this. President was there. He didn't. He has taken away. I'm taking, not in the committee now. I'm very upset now. So from 17 to 70, you make your mind more full of hatred, etc. This was your achievement. So they are, बोले नहीं, I have been hearing a lot. ये पिटाई हो रही है अपनी. दिस मंत्रास आर हिटिंग. दोज आर वेरी गुड सीकर, दे लाइक दिस एंड गुड, गिव मी मोर लाइक दैट. नायमात्मा प्रवचन, डोंट गेट लॉस्ट इन द साइड थिंग्स. समटाइम्स आई गो टू द हाउसेस, दे कॉल, हाँ बेटा, टेल दैट पर्टिकुलर पोएम बाय हार्टेड. He's a parrot, the whole thing, so they will tell the whole. Tell that particular shlok, what you have by heart. So actually his attempt is to get applause, because he is child only. His attempt is not, he is not mumukshu. He just wants clapping from Swamiji. Mother especially, not the child. Mother wants more clapping. He knows Vedic mathematics. Okay, tell how will you multiply wrong big numbers? Vedic mathematics. Okay, multiply 166 into 272. And somebody saw. A small child, he must be 6th, 7th class. So he did like that, he calculated without paper, in more credible way. He gave the number. Wow, very good. Everybody clap, very good. He also swelled up. More than then, mother swelled, although she was fat. And now she swelled up more. भाई संसार में यही सब चाहिए, कोई तारीफ कर दे, थोड़ा सा अच्छा बोल दे मेरे बेटे को, माई सन समबडी पैट्स, ही गेट्स वन ट्रॉफी, यही सब चाहिए उनको. Seeker is not by this lollipop. She said, my sorrow will not go. Let me now go to the next mantra. I hope you are clear about this. So what is in just desire for, rather soul desire for self-knowledge is highlighted as a primary sadhana for a good seeker. This is the main. So one who chooses, and please note, we cannot force this to happen. You have to go gradually. Be intelligent in whichever class you are. Keep on finding out, did I get what I really wanted? Next mantra is not important. It is very, very, very important. Well, this also has to be by heart. Yes, it has to be by heart. Well, I think I'll die before 15th of July. I mean, I'm not saying you do by heart it within 3 days, 4 days. In your list of by hearting, you can keep this. No, why are you worried about it? In your list of by hearting, you should have certain shlokas. You can, one book, you can just make this. This also is there. Not that whole life only, you have to condense it in 10 days. Na virato duscharita. Na shanto na samahitaha. Na shantamana sovapi. प्रज्ञाने नैन माप्नुयात् ना विरतो दुश्चरिता ना शांतो ना समाहितः ना शांत मानसो वापि प्रज्ञाने नैन माप्नुयात्. In this mantra, 4 things have been mentioned. In short, I'll tell the 4 things. Then I'll go to the mantra. फर्स्ट थिंग इज मॉरल लाइफ शुड बी गुड ऑफ अ पर्सन. ही शुड हैव अ अनब्रेकेबल कैरेक्टर. When I say character, it means his relation should be dharmic and healthy with anybody, with the inert thing and with the sentient being. I should be related to somebody in a healthy manner. It should not be vasana-based anti-dharm relation. This is called moral life should be higher. It should not be like she is my mother or she is like my mother. He is my father. He is my friend. Where do we know that my moral life is slipped down? Where my relations are based on vasana only. Scriptures don't ordain that. Relations are based on sensual gratification only. Or I stole somebody's money. This is characterlessness. Especially man-woman relation should be based on dharma. And it should not be sensual based, it should be dharma based. And secondly, relation with the money property should also be dharma based and not stealing based. So the two things, kaam and lobh. And between that comes krodh. So three things are contained by this moral lifestyle. This is the threefold point. This is the first point mentioned. And all these things are, I am repeating it, please don't think it is not natural. All this has to be developed by a person. It is not natural. Like you comb your hair, is not natural that you are, naturally when you get up in the morning, my hairs are combed. It's not there. If you get up in the morning, your hairs will not be combed. If it is a combed hair, then it is a matter of concern. Some bhoot preet is coming and combing. So, when you get up, you have to, or you are naturally taking bath. No, natural bath is not natural. You have to go and take bath. Similarly, one has to develop his character. It is not easy to have a good moral life. Number one point. Number two point, na ashantaha. His dhamma should be there. Sense organ should be under his control. Second point. Third point is asamahita. He should not be there. He should have focused mind. He should have capacity to focus his mind on a subject for a long time. And fourth point is there. If he wants to withdraw his thoughts, he should have Mano nigraha, mind is absorbed on the self, meditative power, which was called as samadhan in shat sampatti. So four things are mentioned. Again I will repeat, moral lifestyle, second was dhamaha, third is focused mind, and fourth is mano nigraha. Manonigram means absorbed mind. Absorbed, meditative mind. These are the four things mentioned in this particular verse. Therefore, I said these 23rd and 24th are sadhan verses. Nothing to do with the nature of Atma, but this will take you, it will help you to know the He can employ his mind on listening. Listening, he can employ his mind. Focus mind. Samahita. Asamahita word, Bhashyakar write, anikagramana, vikshipta jitta. He is not able to focus his mind. By the time satsang is going on, his mind goes to the home. He thinks who is in my home today. Or he thinks, you know, clothes I have to wash. Ten places mind runs while listening only. Something is said, his mind relates with something else. And don't move the head, no movement of the feet. Please get out of this habit of moving the feet, hand, riding the horse. This habit should go away slowly. So four things are mentioned. Well, supposing I don't have this and I know Vedan, then you will be educated samsari. It will be information. Knowledge is only informational level, not transformational level. You have good information, he is a well informed person. He knows how many Upanishads are there, how many Brahma Sutras there, Prakarana Granthas. I meet such people. He is very well informed, but he is not transformed. He is Vedantic educated samsari. Character is not okay. Mind is like that. Dhamma is not there. Upanishads put a tough conditions for your information. Because there is no, in midway is not there. They put a little hard conditions. You will see it in our next class.